y'all are quiet. Welcome to the Bop Stop, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. My name is Brian Kennard. I'm the director here at the Bop Stop. It's my pleasure to welcome you all here this fine, kind of rainy, kind of, yeah, glum, kind of, yeah, whatever. It's a Saturday in Cleveland, Ohio. What can you expect? Thank you all for coming out tonight. You're in for a great show. Just out of curiosity, how many of you are here at the Bop Stop for the very first time? A show of hands? Oh yeah, a lot of you. Well, awesome. Thanks for coming out tonight. Yeah, welcome. Welcome, first timers. You don't know what you're in for. It's all good, I promise. Let me give you a brief history of the Bop Stop and what we do here, and then we'll get on with the music. So the original Bop Stop was privately owned. It was established in the early 90s, located on East 40th and St. Clair. And then in the mid-90s, it moved to a spot on West 6th. And in the early 2000s, this fine listening room establishment was built from the ground up, specifically to be a jazz venue in Cleveland. And it was privately owned through the rest of the decade, at which point the original owners decided to close it down and put it up for sale. But in 2013 or so, they decided instead of selling the Bop Stop, they were going to donate this entire facility to the Music Settlement. And the Music Settlement, for those of you who don't know, is a 111-year-old community music program right here in Cleveland, Ohio. It's one of the oldest community music programs in the country, with everything from early childhood programs to music lessons and ensembles to music therapy. So a little bit of something for everyone at the Music Settlement. You can check them out at themusicsettlement.org. And we are, of course, the fourth branch of the Music Settlement. One of the cool things about being part of a nonprofit and having a bar is that we get to sell you some tasty drinks while you're listening to your music, while you're supporting these fine musicians on stage. So not only do your drinks support the band tonight, but the proceeds go into the operating budget of the Music Settlement and help us to continue to bring you great programming here. So you're also drinking to support education and music education in Cleveland. So you're drinking for the kids, ladies and gentlemen. So please, yes. It's a noble cause, really. We encourage you to drink more, but of course responsibly, because we want you to come back. Thank you for supporting the children in the best way possible. Let me talk about our kitchen really quick. So we, for the past almost year at this point, we've had a partnership with Edwin's where they've provided kind of a grab-and-go style menu where they prepare everything on their site and they bring it here. But we are in the process of finalizing a new kitchen partner to actually put someone in our kitchen and have a really exciting new menu. So if you are interested in learning more or getting a sneak peek at what we've got to offer with this new menu coming up mid-late April, like us on Facebook, follow us on Instagram. We also have an email sign-up sheet at the door. You can sign up there. You'll get one email a week from me talking about all the shows we've got coming up, but also letting you know about special things that we've got coming up, like our Eclipse Day party with JT's Electric Blackout happening on the 8th. We're going to watch the eclipse on a projection, and then we're going to have a show, and then we're going to send everybody out when the eclipse is in totality, and it should be good fun. And we've also got some fantastic shows coming up with some of the most amazing musicians who happen to be touring through the area. We've got Mark Ribot coming up in a couple of weeks, the great Ari Honig with his trio, and we've got Dan Weiss, great drummer, playing with the fantastic Miguel Zenon, coming up in May, as long as a whole bunch of other stuff. We've got a bunch of things coming up, and I'm about to post a number of our shows for June, so keep on the lookout. We're also live streaming tonight. We live stream a lot of our shows here at the Bop Stop on our YouTube channel, so go ahead and subscribe to that YouTube channel if you're watching, or if you're in the audience and you want to see what we've got coming up, subscribe, and you'll never miss a show. If you are watching online from the comfort of your own living room and you want to support these guys, there's a donation live stream attendee option on the ticketing page for this event. The link for that is in the description of the video. Those donations directly support these guys because, you know, that YouTube stream is free to watch. And some of these gentlemen have traveled a long way to get here. So I think that ends my spiel. So For two sets of music tonight, please welcome to the stage for an exciting return to the Bop Stop, Russ Nolan and his quartet.
Thank you. Thank you. Stop. Thank you very much. Let's hear it for Isaac Byrd on the piano. Ahmed McLemore on the bass. And Aaron Yanda on the drums. It's great to be back here. I think we were here during Memorial Day weekend last year. And we're just really impressed with what a great job Brian has done with this place. I also wanted to mention my friend Daniel Peck at the end of the bar there. He has a podcast every Monday. How many stations now? 46 stations. His podcast is being played, or is it contracted? I'm not sure the vernacular. Yeah, that's right. Please bribe Daniel at the end of the bar. We have some other things to discuss at the end of the bar, too, but we're going to wait on that just a little bit longer. So, and how many people are here for the first time at the BOP STOP? Welcome. It's your new home. It's the most happening place in Cleveland. This is your source for live music. So, I know they have the one-hit wonder at the, they still have the Rock and Roll Music Hall of Fame here, right? That didn't go anywhere. Wasn't shut down permanently like so many other venues. Okay, good. Okay. So good. This is your new home. It's a great place to be. We get to play original music here. We just played three originals of mine. The first one was called Minor Irritation. That's from my dermatologist. And the second one is called Castaway. And that last one is called Sidebar. And we're finally going to get into my notorious derangements of popular song and jazz standards. This one, I couldn't find one arrangement of the classic jazz standard, Never Let Me Go, usually sung, but I couldn't find one, so I said, well, I have to do something to this, so hopefully you'll like it. This is Never Let Me Go.
Thank you.
All right. We are going to end this set with another derangement of a John Coltrane ballad, Central Park West. Although we're not playing it as a ballad, we're going to play it as up-tempo swing. Thank you again for coming out on Saturday night, holiday weekend here for some. Thank Brian again for having us back. Since this is an election year, can we take a poll? Uh-oh, where is he going with this? How many people still own a CD player of any kind? Raise your hands high because it's bright up here. Wow. It's an anomaly, folks. But we're so glad that you do because you're in luck. I actually have 3 CDs left in print. They're looking for a new home. And I've gotten a little smarter in my older years. I have included a USB stick with that same recording. Ooh, and you can reuse that 512 megabyte USB for anything you want. until your spouse finds out. So, they are available at the end of the bar. There's also an email list. I'm letting the CDs go for $15. For the first one, $10 after that. If you like all six recordings, I have a USB stick for that, and that is $40. What a deal, what a deal. And they're right next to that handsome man, Daniel Peck, right there, who does a podcast every Monday on 46 different stations. Ooh. See, you don't have to listen to Steelify to catch him. He's got his own thing going. All right, how's the food? Okay, I was hoping for more of an endorsement than that, but that's okay. I already ate. So, this is called Central Park West. If you guys promise to stay, we'll take a shorter break. Is that a deal? Okay. I know it's not school night. It depends how early you have to get up tomorrow. I gotta get up at 4 to catch a flight at 6. You know, that's the way it is. Okay, here we go. Once again, Isaac Byrd on the piano. Ahmed McLemore on the bass. Aaron Yanda on the drums. Yours truly, Russ Nolan on saxophones and dry, sometimes not funny jokes. Here we go.
Two bars and the pickup measure. One, two, one, two, three. Yeah, guys, kill that one.
Thank you.
Much and welcome to the second set at the Bop Stop. Had a little hip hop there for y'all that was called Beat Breaker. We're going to do now a version of When Worlds Collide. We're going to combine a happy salsa mambo tune with 12-tone row Igor Stravinsky avant-garde classical music. See, I knew there was an open-minded crowd here. So this is called Stravinsky's Mambo.
One, two, three. Thank you.
Thank you.
two-pager. There we go. Two-pager. Okay, good. Glad we got that one figured out. That would have been another Stravinsky. One, two. One, two, three, four.
Thank you.
Let's hear it for Isaac Byrd on the piano. Ahmed McLemore on the bass. Aaron Yanda on the drums. You guys have been such a phenomenal audience tonight. We even have a fashion show going on. How about that? Well, we've got the perfect ending song for this. You've been a great audience. If you like the music you're hearing, especially Stravinsky's Mambo, it's on one of my CDs at the end of the bar that Daniel is guarding with his life. But he'll let you in. And it comes with a USB stick of the same recording, or you can get all six recordings for only $40. So please, it'll pay for some of my expenses and my cab fare. Let's see, what else? Brian, thank you again for having me back. What a great world-class venue this is. We want you to tell all your friends, if it's your first time here, you are now home. So please come back and support this wonderful venue. What else? Oh yeah, the title of this song, very appropriate. This is called It Ain't Child's Play. Thank you. Let's hear for Aaron Yanda one more time on the drums. Ahmed McLemore on the bass. Isaac Byrd on the piano. And I'm Russ Nolan. Thank you again for having me back. We'll see you again soon.